gentlemen.
I'm so sorry, gentle interrupter. What is so important that you had to barge into the middle of our service? An execution, and we must attend to it. Mr. Fletcher is accused of slovenliness, ill manners, and failure to comply with repeated requests to reform. We have given him many opportunities, gentle friend, and not one has... Gentlemen, I'm so sorry, gentle interrupter. What is so... You? Do you have a reason for mentioning an execution? And we must attend to... Mr. Fletcher is accused of slovenliness, ill manners, and failure to comply with repeated requests to reform. We gave him another chance, and he did not take... I appreciate your efforts, gentle friend of the prisoner, but the answer is no. We have given him too many chances already. Now, where were we? Gentle guest, your insist... Yes, indeed. Your constant interruption is quite rude. Keep it up, and perhaps we'll see another execution today. I recommend that... Please excuse me, Rangers. I have a speech to make. Gentle spectators, I have received word from these gracious Rangers that... Well, the person who framed him is none other than Tory Robinson.
Down with Tory!
Off
with our heads!
Fuck this noise! Let's get out of here! If Tori goes...
Yeah, screw this!
Too.
Good riddance!
About time they left.
Long overstayed! They're welcome!
Listen, Rangers, I can't allow Tori to continue to plot against me. Perhaps you could meet me in my quarters?
Attention, gentle citizens. The main gate shall remain closed until Tory Robinson and her unsavory followers are detained. All citizens are to stay out of the way of our civility enforcers. Those who interfere will be punished accordingly. Good day.
Must commend your behavior, gentle. You have earned the radio, gentle quester. Men, unlock the door. That is good news. Tell the mayor that we are interested in his offer and that we will be contacting him soon. Yes, yes, he told me this before, but he's given me no proof. It's a theory, not fact. I hope you'll be able to make... Yes, indeed. Please, our radio technician, of course. You'll find him over. The cook says the heating element is partially worn out, so it is impossible to be a good host. I'm afraid I need to... Farewell, gentle rangers.
He seems so nice, but he makes me creepy disturbed less than comfortable uneasy.
Are you on the visitor list, gentle visitors?
They're okay. Sheriff Marshall put them on the list.
Oh, apologies. You're clear to enter Mr. Manners' office.
I must commend your behavior, gentle rangers. Farewell, gentle rangers.
Attention, gentle citizens. Our guards report that Tori and some of her accomplices have slipped past our perimeter and are now at large. Citizens will be allowed out the main gate, but the angel will remain on high alert until further notice. Desert.
Hello?
an empty husk. What stole his spirit?
I'm sorry, gentle victim. What was that?
Sorry. Dear Mr.
Gentle host.
We look forward to your hasty arrival. Thank you. Die, you bastard! Die!
Echo One, this is Santa Fe Bay. Roger, Echo One. Don't know if you heard that last Manorite distress call, but you are very close. 10-4, Echo One. Santa Fe Bay, sir.
Thank you.
Base. Roger, Echo One. Getting a lot of chatter on the Mannerites. Copy, Echo One. All dead people. Roger, Echo One. Bad situation. 10-4. Stay safe.
Got a caller from over on Pico. Go ahead, gentle caller.
Servants! Servants from space! Help!
Caller, please, where are your manners? If you aren't going to be polite, we aren't going to give you the courtesy of a reply.
Sorry. Okay. Dear Mr. Manners, there's some sort of serpent creature out here. It seems to have arms and big sharp teeth and is carrying a ray gun. And it came out of a dish that zoomed down out of the sky! They're everywhere! Zorpioids from Mars are everywhere!
Well, how rude! Inexcusable nonsense! There is no Martian invasion. There are no space aliens in Los Angeles. Indeed. It sounds like you're reading random paragraphs out of some book. I should also add that if you call in again, Pico, we'll triangulate on your position and show you how far rudeness gets you. Well, I am truly sorry, gentle listeners, but unfortunately, we're out of time now thanks to our thoughtless guest. So, we're going to have to sign off. Until next time, this is Mr. Manners reminding you, stay polite, Los Angeles.
This is Mayor Von Gross speaking again. Folks, we got a dangerous shortage going on, and we need your help. When the jerks left, they took most of our bullets with them, and our gate guards are keeping watch with empty guns. So if you've got any bullets you can spare, even one or two, we'd all be safer if you could do the right thing and donate them at the front gate. Hey, you folks. It's the mayor. If anybody's seen Loretta Dominguez's little boy, send him home. His dinner's getting cold.
Mr. Manners. This is Ryan Friendly.
A loss of civility.
We've got some strange-looking creatures out here firing at us. They're humanoid, but I don't think they're human. Ouch! God damn it! Ow!
Apology accepted, gentlemen.
Echo 1, this is Santa Bay Bay. Roger, Echo 1. Don't know if you heard that Manorite call, but they're sending the coordinates. 10-4, Echo 1, Santa Fe.
You are the... Name's Neil Thomas. If you are, well, any man can say that. But if you take me, I'm gonna hold you to it. You turn out to... Thank you. Ready when... Time to make a difference.
An honor to fight at your side,
brother. Just... Join equals false.
I got the skills and heavy weapons, blades, punching things really hard. For you guys, maybe, but that's what I'm here for. The Dark Lord. You know, Satan. I read all about him in a paperback I found. Then I killed a goat, and now I'm the baddest dude in the Los Angeles swamps. He said I was. Dude, weren't you listening? Satan? Awesome. You guys suck.
How's it going, Rangers? Found any? Excellent. This is great. Anything else I can help you with? Echo 1, congratulations, Echo 1. Good luck out there.
Echo One, this is Santa Fe Base. Come in. Roger, Echo One. Good news. Your upgraded rad suits are ready. Anyway, come back and pick up your new duds anytime you're ready. No, Santa Fe. 1, this is Santa Fe Bay. Roger, Echo 1, and well done. Looks like the Mannerites have finally seen the light. Heard them on their private frequency reporting back about the fake Rangers and how we saved their asses. My only worry about all of this is that now that Matthias, regardless, Santa Fe,
he disappoints me, Los Angeles. Can you fall Desert Rangers' blatant propaganda and their outright lies? Do you not see the danger you are in? If you continue to welcome the Rangers and give them authority over you, the atrocities will only get worse.
There you are, Rangers. The new rad suits are ready and waiting. You should be able to get through the northern radiation wall with no difficulty. Echo 1, congratulations, Echo 1. Good luck out there.
Running the radio mode to conserve power, but I guess it made it easier for them to triangulate our position. From now on, I'll run it in frequency hopping mode.
Mm-hmm.